videos. I am Saju Thomas. Today I am going to teach you parts of speech. See, part of speech. पहले आप लोग पढ़ना है parts of speech क्या है. See, definition यहां लिखा हुआ है. See, words are divided into different kinds or class are called parts of speech. See, words are divided. Look at here, words are divided into different kinds or class are called parts of speech. Then the previous video I explained what is word. Once again, you just look at the board. Words. What is a letter? A letter is the smallest unit of a language. Letter means A, B, C, D. To Z. That is a letter. Then word what? Word is a group of letters. Means, suppose, boy, B, O, Y. B, O, Y. Three letters. Letter number one, letter two, letter three. This three letter एक ही साथ हो गया, एक शब्द हो गया, boy. See, oh, what is a letter? A letter is the smallest unit of a language. एक भाषा का सबसे छोटा अंग है letter. Then word क्या है? Letter का समूह. Group of letters are called word. Then sentence what? Sentence is a group of words. Then यहां देखिए, words are divided into different kinds or class. Then word क्या है? मैंने आपको बता दिया. What is a word? Word is a group of letter. What? एक letter, दो letter, तीन letter का एक समूह होता है. उसको शब्द कहता है. देन ये शब्द इंग्लिश भाषा में एट प्रकार में डिवाइड कर दिया. ऑल द लेटर, ऑल द वर्ड्स. हाउ मेनी वर्ड्स आर देयर इन इंग्लिश? वी डोंट नो, बट यूजुअली द ऑक्सफोर्ड यूनिवर्सिटी डिक्लेयर्स 10 लाख वर्ड्स. 10 लाख शब्द है. दैट 10 लाख वर्ड्स डिवाइड इनटू 8 क्लास. इंग्लिश में जितना शब्द है, सभी शब्द ये 8 प्रकार का डिवाइड कर दिया है. सी, इन द मॉडर्न लैंग्वेज वी स्टडी पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच 9, 10, वट एवर इट इज, बट बेसिकली वी स्टडी इन द रन एंड मार्टिन द बुक. फॉलोइंग द रन एंड मार्टिन बुक्स वी अंडरस्टैंड पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच आर 8 पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच. वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द 8 पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच. Then first, words are divided. See, then I wrote some sentences here. Look at the sentence. Then I am going to divide this sentence, the class. Raju is a boy. Look at the board here. Raju. Boy name. 1, 2, 3, 4. This sentence, maine 4 bhaag kar diya. Then I want to tell you which is, see, Raju is a noun. See, noun. Is verb. A adjective. In modern language we say a and the determiner. See, adjective. What is adjective? Adjective add something to the meaning of a noun. See, adjective, boy is also a noun. See, well, parts of speech are 8, noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjection. See, in this, here, noun, look at here, noun, Raju, name of, naming word. Noun is a name of person, place, animal, idea, or thing. Well, किसी का शब्द का शब्द का नेम है, नाम है, दैट इज कॉल्ड नाउन. See, Raju is a noun. Raju is a proper noun. We will study next kinds of noun. See, Raju is a noun. Is verb. A adjective. Boy is also noun. See, words are divided into different kinds or class. These are called the parts of speech. जितना शब्द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज में है सभी शब्द ही 8 कैटेगरी में आ जाता है, इसके अलावा कोई नहीं. सी नेक्स्ट है, इंडिया इज माय कंट्री. सी इंडिया इज ए नाउन, इज वर्ब, नाउन इज वर्ब, माय व्हाट इज माय प्रोनाउन एंड कंट्री इज आल्सो नाउन. India is a proper noun and the country is a common noun. Then see, noun, verb, pronoun and see, noun again. I go to school. I is a pronoun. Go is verb. To is preposition. And school is also noun. See, then I saw a book on the table. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I is what? Pronoun. So is the verb. A adjective. Book noun. On preposition. The adjective table. See? Then he walks slowly. He is the pronoun. Walks is the verb and the slowly is adverb. See, in this ways the sentence divide. See, next step. Raju and Ram are friends. See, Raju is the subject and is conjunction. Ramu is also a noun. This is noun. This is noun. R is the verb. That's auxiliary verb. Friend is what? Noun. See? In this way, very simple to understand what? We divide. See, look at here. Words are divided into different kinds or class. Are called parts of speech. See, a sentence, aap log bhi ek sentence, take a sentence and try to divide it in what class or what kind. See, then look at here, noun, what is a noun? Noun is naming word, short maine likha hua hai, noun is a naming word, pronoun is used instead of a noun. Adjective add something to the meaning of a noun. Verb is a doing word. Adverb add something to the meaning of verb. An adjective or another adverb. Preposition shows relation between two things. Conjunction joining verb. Interjection express some sudden feeling. Now I am going to explain the noun. What is a noun? Noun is name of person, place, animal, idea or thing. See, look at the example here. Rahul is a boy. In this sentence, Rahul is a noun. And boy is also a noun. Rahul is proper noun. And boy is common noun. See, India. India is a noun and the country is also a noun. India is a proper noun and the country is common noun. Tiger is a noun. Animal is also noun. Rose, noun and flower also noun. See, noun is name of person. कोई आदमी का, प्लेस कोई जगह का, और एनिमल्स का और आइडिया थिंग्स का नाम है, दैट इज कॉल्ड नाउन. सी ये प्रोनाउन का उपयोग क्या है। अब कितना प्रकार का प्रोनाउन है हम लोग नेक्स्ट वीडियो में हम लोग देखेंगे। तो प्रोनाउन क्या है, व्हाट इज अ प्रोनाउन यूज इंस्टेड ऑफ ए नाउन। आई रोट एन एग्जाम्पल हियर, सोनू, सोनू इज ए नाउन, सोनू इज ए बॉय। देन ही स्टडीज इन क्लास ए, यहां सोनू होना चाहिए। अगेन सोनू इज ए बॉय, सोनू स्टडीज इन क्लास ए, सोनू'स फादर नेम इज राजू, सोनू इज माय बेस्ट फ्रेंड। बार बार सोनू सोनू उपयोग करना उचित नहीं है। वो क्यों बार बार सोनू उपयोग करना उचित नहीं है, एक बार नेम उपयोग करेगा, इसके बाद वाई नेम के बारे में बोलेगा, उसको प्रोनाउन उपयोग करना। नहीं तो जो व्यक्ति को हम लोग क्या डिसरेस्पेक्ट करता है, सी देखिए सोनू इज ए बॉय पर ही स्टडीज इन क्लास, तो यहां प्रोनाउन का उपयोग होता है। सी ही इज ए प्रोनाउन, वो एक ही बार नाउन लिखेगा, इसके बाद उसके बारे में फिर बोलना चाहिए, उसका प्रोनाउन लिखना चाहिए। सी सोनू इज ए बॉय, ही स्टडीज इन क्लास ए, हिज फादर नेम इज राजू। सी प्रोनाउन हियर आल्सो प्रोनाउन अगेन, ही इज माय बेस्ट फ्रेंड। सी तो आप लोग इतना समझना चाहिए, प्रोनाउन इज यूज्ड इंस्टेड ऑफ ए नाउन, एक नाउन का इन द प्लेस उसका जगह पर प्रोनाउन उपयोग करता है। राहुल इज एब्सेंट बिकॉज ही इज इल, राहुल इज एब्सेंट बिकॉज राहुल इज इल, दैट इज मिस्टेक। दो बार राहुल राहुल यूज करना उचित नहीं है। सो राजू राहुल इज एब्सेंट बिकॉज ही इज इल, इन दिस वे वी यूज द प्रोनाउन। नंबर थ्री, एडजेक्टिव। व्हाट इज एडजेक्टिव? Adjective describes the noun. Noun को describes करता है. Used to add something to the meaning of a noun. See, rose is beautiful flower. Flower. See, flower is a noun. Beautiful is an adjective. See, this is flower. Beautiful. Beautiful flower. I said again, beautiful flower. See? So, used add something to the meaning of a noun. A noun ko ek meaning means a description or describe karta hai. Kya, kaise? Ask the question, how the flower? Flower kaisa hai? Beautiful flower. Beautiful flower. Sundar flower. Short man. Cold weather, big elephant, see, huge animal, see, he is a short boy, this is the noun, and this is the, in this noun ko isko meaning karta, kya karta hai, describes karta hai, short boy, he is short boy. In this adjective also, three forms. Adjective का three form होता है. Positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree. Beautiful, more beautiful and most beautiful. Short, short, shorter, shortest. Cold, colder, coldest. Big, bigger, biggest. See? There are 40 students in my class. 40. This is the noun. 40, 40 students. How many students? 40 students. Then look at the board clearly. Adjective. What is an adjective? Adjective is a word which used to add something to the meaning of a noun. See, in this sentence, beautiful is an adjective. Short, short is an adjective. Okay. Beautiful, short, and 40 is an adjective. See. Next verb. What is the verb? Verb is an action verb. Doing verb. Sometimes we call it doing verb. Action verb. Action. See, use it to express an action or state. What is an action verb? Eating, eat, eating, drink, drinking, drink, drunk, drunk, eat, ate, eaten, eating. See, walking, walks, writing, writes, take, taking. That action verb. That is means verb means kriya. See, here he speaks English. Here kriya yehi hai, speaks. He speaks English. Then my father is a farmer. Main verb and auxiliary verb. Is auxiliary verb. That's my. That is mean verb. But my father is a farmer. They are going to market. These are called the verb action. See next adverb. Adverb is used to add something to the meaning of a verb. An adverb, an adjective, or another adverb. See, he walks. Walk. He is the subject. Means this is a pronoun. He walks slowly. See, walk slowly. Here, yada deki adjective kya liya? Beautiful flower. Usually, the beautiful means adjective comes before the noun. Then the here look at here. Yaha deki. Usually the adverb comes after the verb. Adverb comes after the verb. Walk slowly. Speak loudly. Run fast. See? Walk slowly. After the verb. Ye verb ke baad aa jata hai. Means verb ko kya karta hai? Giving the meaning. Give something to the meaning to the verb. This flower is very beautiful. Very. She is speaking words quite correctly. See, in this ways we study the parts of speech. Preposition. Preposition shows the relation between the two things. Two things को join का उसको का relation संबंध क्या है वो preposition दिखा. There is a mango on the table. On preposition. This is the book of Raju. See, a cow is under the tree. A bird is flying over my head. These are prepositions. See, on the table means on, off, under, over. Next, conjunction. Used to join words or sentence. Joining word. Conjunction is a joining word. On, but, or, so that. Both and, as well as soon as, many conjunctions. See, conjunction is a joining word. Ramu and Raju. Ramu and Raju are friends. I like her because she is laborious. Will you come or not? Or I was very tired. So I came here. These are conjunctions. We will explain about the conjunctions. Just you understand what are the parts of speech. Parts of speech kya hai? Utna aap zarur samjhiyega. Next up, interjection. Interjection is express some sudden feeling. Express some sudden feeling. See, after the expressions. Exclamation mark. We put here exclamation mark. See. Hooray. We have won the game. Alas. After the alas, exclamation mark. She is dead. Bravo. Exclamation mark. has gone. Hello, how are you? Hello, how do you do? See, in this ways we understand the parts of speech. See, the modern English determiner is also usi mein jod diya hai, means parts of speech nayan ho gaya hai. Then determiner, the parts of speech 8 hai, the determiner adjective ka category mein aa jata hai. Ye and the aise determiner hai, jitna determiner hai sab adjective ka category mein aa jata hai. Isliye parts of speech totally 8, and in this ways we study the parts of speech. Students, you watch or repeat this video. If you have any doubt, you make a comment in the comment box. If you like, you just subscribe our channel. You will get the next video very soon. Thank you everybody. Have a nice day.